Everyone, I'm making today cherry pie. I want to show you how I make my cherry pie. It's really simple. You will need a package of cream cheese, 8 ounce container of Cool Whip, and cherry pie filling, or you can do blueberry pie filling, and graham cracker crust. Very simple. And some milk and sugar. I've already mixed up my cream cheese with sugar. Mix that up first. Set that to the side, and I put my Cool Whip in a separate container, and I'm going to add just a little bit of regular milk, not much, just about like that, and I'm going to mix that up. See what that looks like with the milk. Looks good. Okay, I'm going to mix my cream cheese and Cool Whip and milk together. This is the filling. Really good. Like I said, all you need is one package of cream cheese, and I use like a cup of sugar. Maybe a little bit more. What you want to do is you want to test taste it. Make sure it tastes sweet enough. And you mix this together. Want to get your pie crust, bring it over, and this is your filling. You just dump it in the pie crust. So fun to do too. Spread that out. This is so simple. It's a quick dessert. What I do is I make like a circle, kind of make like a dent in the middle, because that's where I'm going to pour my pie filling. Don't that look pretty? So you just do that. My big spoon here. Then you want to take your pie filling. And what I do is I just pour it in the center of the pie. And that is it. That is all you do. Cherry pie. And what I usually do is I will make this and put it in the fridge and let it set overnight. But if you make it first thing in the morning, you want it for supper, it'll sit all day in the fridge. It'll be delicious. This is so simple. Comment, like, subscribe. I'm going to be making next broccoli casserole. Homemade broccoli casserole the way I do it. So, hope you like this. Quick and simple. The kids love it. Thanks. See you later.